Tonight is going to be Ramiele Malubay.
I was born September 6, 1987 in Dammam, Saudi Arabia. When I was a baby, I had a straight fro and it went like this. I look bomb, I look cool. I think when I was a little kid, I liked to get into a lot of trouble.
She used to buy girls like her age.
I would just go up to the kids and bite them and then I'd walk away.
After that, when she was three, she changed a lot. No more biting. She held the microphone and just sing.
I was told that we would have little family parties on the weekends and I would take the mic from everyone that was singing karaoke and I would just start singing. I started singing when I was 12 at my cousin's 18th birthday, her debut.
It's debut, like a quinceañera.
I was scared out of my mind. It was the first time I sang in front of a whole bunch of people and I looked like a stick on stage, but it's way different than singing karaoke at parties. Gotta step it up a bit this week because I'm lucky to have made the top 10. So I have to prove that I deserve to be here still.
It's a big song at a crucial time for her. With Hearts Alone, here is Ramiele.
I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark. I wonder where you are tonight. I answer on the telephone. And the night goes by so very slow. Oh, I hope that it won't end though. I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark.
Yo, yo. All right, so I hear you're a little under the weather like me, but still it wasn't the right song choice for you. For me, it's a little too big of a song to me. For you to sing, I remember who did it before. Somebody was doing some more hard Carly. Carly did it before. I mean, it's not quite your kind of thing, and it was a little pitchy all over the place. So, wasn't a good look for me. Ooh.
I'm really glad that America's heard you sing and how big your voice is. And you know, people don't know you barely have a voice right now. And I think that you. It's not about picking it, because I'm sure you picked it healthy. However, I still give you a tremendous amount of credit and brave to do what you did, because you're really sick. I know that. So I'm hoping that you stay through and keep going, because you're a very big talent in a little small part.
I didn't think it was as bad as Randy said. Look, if you... I thought the first part of the song was okay. Maybe it's because you're not feeling well in the middle. It all got a bit shrieky and shouty. The truth is, Ramiele, after what you sang last week, which I thought was appalling, and you managed to survive, then you're going to get through again this week on that performance. No question of that.
Ramiele with a smile on her face. Randy, There's a bit of buzz here. Are you being too harsh tonight?
Some would say you're being a little hard on little Ramiele here.
I'm with you, Ryan.
Yeah.
Let me just say this. When Simon listens to it back at home, he'll find that the pitch was all over the place.
I didn't say that she didn't sing the middle part very well.
So to be clear, you think Simon's wrong and you're right.
He'll find that the pitch was all over the place.
Do you think it was better than last week?
I didn't think last week was good or this week was good, so there you go.
I think Ramiele is beyond good, so that's all.
Are you feeling better? Yeah? Did you have the flu?
No, I didn't have the flu. It just went bye-bye.
The voice went bye-bye.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's get it back. If you want to see her back, 1-866-IDOL-01. 1-866-436-5701.